gotta
trying not to kill ourselves. Start right with John.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
What's up? This is us going back to our roots.
Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's get up.
Man, we're out here in beautiful Alaska. I mean, can you believe it? From Texas to
they
this?
Call me free. But I call me fool.
Five Star Resort in Alaska. Here we are.
They call me free. But I call
only Five Star Resort, remember that. Kayani style.
We are headed up this trail onto the north side of the mountain to see if we can find any blueberry bushes.
And I hope that some of these people back here, I can outrun them in case there's a bear.
Well, I'll run back in April.
I mean, does this look like what you think Alaska would be? I mean, this is rainforest Alaska.
She just came to wash to the sea. They call me free.
And I come with the world.
You know, at a lot of our conventions, I hear some of our leaders always say, we'll see you at the top. This is the top of the world.
We're going to go look for whales.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
This is amazing. This is gorgeous.
That's right.
Amazing.
I've got to say, though, our guys from Hawaii have no idea what to do with themselves in Alaska.
Oh, Hawaii, I'll beat the heck.
Thousands and thousands of tough and tough.
Did you see that? Live orcas right there on your left.
You guys, this is so awesome. This is such a beautiful, beautiful Alaska. God, untouched by man. This is just awesome. You guys got to be here. You've got to come. Make sure that you're committed to Kayani and you make it to the next retreat. This is awesome.
Sweet.
Down Kingna, here we come.
Said that we would not see this mountain. The clouds have melted away. Here we are, beautiful Alaska at its best, right in front of us.
Kayani, we need one thing on every vacation. Whatever this is called, we need it.
Oh, 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 oh,
the years of training and hard work, this is what we do. This is how we do it. This is why we, this is my why right here.
This is
yeah, we got ourselves a silver salmon.